Today for the Alaska Army National Guard is a big day, especially for me. And today has been the first day that we were allowed to actually put the symbolic Red Cross on the Black Hawks. And for a lot of us, we've been waiting for anywhere from a year to a year and a half for something like this to happen. So for a lot of us, it's been very exciting to see this all come to fruition. One is going to be on the nose of the aircraft, one on either cargo door, and we have one on the belly, and then we have one on top of the aircraft, forward of the main rotor system.